situation, I want to show my friend video. Yeah, I love it. And I want to show it. So I want to try again. So is that ready? Yes. Here we go. Let me start now. I wish I can.
he's Kawaii Chief. Everybody needs Kawaii Chief. Especially a tiger. Well, that's cute. A little... I say cute. Okay, this looks really unusual, but work with me here. Okay, now we just gotta give him some stripes. This is the most important part of building a tiger. This is looking quite tigerish at the moment. Oh no, what have I done? I've made a terrible mistake. Oh, I know, put a little stripe jacket. There we go. That's quite cute. Uh-oh, he hasn't got any whiskers. Oh no! There we go. That's gonna get. That's my tiger. It looks like an alien. Not exactly a tiger. All look like aliens, what's going on? I'm gonna give that one an empty as well. You have the stripes, and like I said, stripes are the most important part of building a tiger. Let's see what people think of mine. Okay, let's have a look. Aww! This one's probably the best one I've seen so far. It's got the stripes and everything. I'm gonna give it a good. Ooh, a 2D tiger without any ears. He has got the stripes, and he's got a mouth, which mine didn't have. So I'm gonna give this one a good. I still haven't seen one that's really blown me away.
Okay, cool. Back.
Oh, this one's cute. Oh, this one definitely gets an epic. Oh, what? What am I looking at here? It looks like a bee and a tiger have the baby. Ooh, that's quite cute, but it's not really tigerish. Tigery. So I'm going to give it a go. Oh, this one won. I came second. So the final theme for today is going to be there.
Oh, you can see them.
It doesn't really look like a bear. Kind of looks more like a seal that's come out of water. But let's try a panda bear as well next to it, so you can at least get the cute factor.
This one is really cute.
Yes,
it looks
like
a
cheek.
This is really cute. Actually, I'm not American, so I'm a Chinese speaker and in Malaysia.
Going on, like a sideways villager nose, but I'm gonna get it good. Oh, there's a little bell here, and he wants a teddy bear.
So it's done. And I will see you next time. Bye!